Hello everyone, I'm This Random Fool, and welcome to We Happy Few. This game is in alpha, and they say they have about 50% of the procedural world finished at this point, or not finished, but included in the game. And according to the news, it is a game of happiness, madness, delusion, and paranoia, but not without its humor. So, permadeath? No, we're just gonna go basic. Though, second wind or no. Dying state where their health reaches zero instead of dying instantly. No, let's just die instantly. So, they have the intros for some of their characters, the prologues, but happy is the country with no past. They have some of the character prologues, but none of the real story yet for said characters. Dig on for victory over communism. Congrats, Mrs. Bauer, on your garden prize.
Oh, heavens no.
No swimming in the river. Something about toxic chemicals in the water. But they censored that. Can't have any of that. The Hastings brothers won a gathering prize. Holy shit, they gathered a lot of steel. 1,654 pounds of steel. This game takes place in 1964. Don't do it.
I should just take my joy, shouldn't I?
Take it and drown out the world? I choose to remember. Oh, I have to hold E. Fuck those pills.
Pussy.
That's a good shot.
Pussy.
Only 150 pounds for that much steel? Some bullshit.
What have you been up to?
Arthur.
No one's seen you for hours.
Oh, most
that
of the time
spent
though,
flying.
You know.
Then why haven't I heard a single whoosh through the door since 10 o'clock? Did you forget we're having Deirdre's birthday party?
Oh.
We've got a piñata.
Right. Brilliant.
Lovely.
Of course.
Have you forgotten your joy?
Of course not. Snug
no,
as a mug on a truck.
Well, come on then. Finish up.
Just have a few more pages. I know you're very busy.
Then don't take too long to finish.
Oh, God, that is such a cheesy smile.
The power cell's empty.
Well, what will you do?
I'll get a new one.
I'll stand up. Whoa. Man. These controls are a little fast.
There is now a curfew in effect at night. Any civilian on the street...
I accept this document.
I'll always look after you, you know that.
Good Lord, Arthur. What are we here for if not to clean up the late, great unpleasantness?
How does she know?
Well, I expect you in the conference room presently. Don't dawdle. You don't want to miss the piñata.
I will dawdle all I want.
Wasn't Prudence supposed to be coming back today? I made her a welcome back card.
I'm just going to accept everything. Actually, no. I don't like that. Drug trials are bad. Bye-bye. I have some amount of power in this office. I'll take that power cell. It's mine now.
Do you think the canister wonders what life's like outside the tube? Of course,
no.
I have to break the tube to get out. I will break it for everybody.
Business letters. Kurt's whistle. Just rearrange the department. Always grateful for suggestions, however. Destabilizing the office with that of Mr. Hastings. Prue doesn't return soon. I don't see why you couldn't have her office in the meantime. I suggest another pop of joy. Nope. Nope. Too much joy. I'll take your power cell too, though. And this scrap of paper. One of your employees is subversive and may even be a downer.
He wants my view.
Very tall, slim, black hair, brown eyes, glasses. Should have asked his name, but I'm naturally a shy woman. I am not a shy woman. Come back. Oh, this has been here for a while.
Are you off your joy, Prue? I mean, you too.
Oh, shit.
You're not coming back, are you, Prue? But where did you go?
Something tells me...
I did take them. No, leave me alone. I took my joy. No.
Fuck. He's a good boy. That is one sinister ass grin. Can I come in? Mr. Hopkins.
You seem to be a bit behind in our work now that you mention it.
It's because you're now just starting to see things as they really are, Arthur. That was your name, right, Arthur?
I never noticed that. We should fix that. We'll empty the bucket, at least.
Nah, just putting the bucket on the ground was good enough, right?
There you are. You nearly
That's a little squishy for a pinata.
It's the most adorable Spanish custom. Uncle Jack did a whole show about it. You smash it until all the candy comes out. Come on, hit it! Hit it! Hit it!
All right, Arthur, take a big swing. that's not a pinata. It's also not facing the same way.
You are off your joy. Take one of mine.
No.
He's a downer. Call security. We've got a downer.
You're a downer. This whole place is a downer.
Probably a bad time to ask for that raise.
Downer!
Yeah, the authorities don't take very kindly to downers. Yes, your whistle's definitely going to make me stop.
Put that down! Fix you!
Oh. Well, Arthur.
Good Christ. I can't believe I'm still alive. More or less.
What's going on?
Ow.
The village of Hamlet.
Feels like I lost an argument with a train.
Chatting. And
I can't cut
and
back.
And laughing, of course,
I've got to get out of here.
Lunch and dinner and work.
A headbutting contest with a train.
At three.
Oh, my fingers weren't on the right keys.
Break for our daily recreational activity.
Take
Today
off.
We will all gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says. Well, I will be gone.
Shut up.
Blimey, it's Mrs. Stokes.
Hello, Mrs. Stokes. You've had better days, haven't you? is empty. Yeah. After having holed up your memories for so long, probably is horrible.
I seem to have done a lovely job of breaking this door.
I suppose I won't be getting out that way. I don't think I can get in that locker,
This is jammed. I'll need something to pry it open.
Ah, there we go. I can make lockpicks. Push back, but that's good to know how to do. Fantastic. What a delightfully bright world.
So, we meet again.
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything. I don't know
you. How are you meeting again? You just got here. Alright. Oh god, this city looks like it's seen better days.
My fair lady.
These people are all out of their minds. What do you want?
That's my house right there. You can see it from here.
Sometimes I wish I knew you well, then I could speak my mind and tell you.
So tired.
Maybe you'd understand.
I wish I'd died in the bomb.
You people are crazy. Everyone is crazy.
Why won't you know?
It's rain or sunny. Pay the toll,
you
must bring
shall
honey.
Not pass.
Okay, Gandalf. Locate the bee trees. Pay the toll.
Please listen to the personal messages.
I thought I had a Jimmy bar.
The rabbit has lost his watch. The rabbit has lost his watch. The
Blue current. Anybody home? I'ma steal your stuff. Someone's shit breaks. Suppose that's not the way up there, huh? Your filtered water is mine. So I'ma get the hell out of here before you get mad at me. Rose of Gilead. I see more. Now, I really don't know what exactly I'm supposed to be doing or trying to do. Down in there.
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing.
Oedipus didn't know what he was doing. Oh, okay.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District.
Mind the side effect.
You are out of your fucking mind right now, Andrew. Cool it.
Bugger off!
Bugger off yourself, bitch.
Now see here, young man. I pay taxes.
He wasn't there again today. Oh, I wish he'd stay away.
Look, can you help me out? Oh, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Look, I seem to have been a little bit stabbed.
Spare us some V-meat, would you?
You wouldn't have to have a bit of healing balm?
Just a bit.
Oh,
sure, I'll treat your wounds.
I feel so much better. Had a bit of a disagreement with the missus.
I've got friends.
Look,
come
on. A bit of a disagreement.
But, I'm still a tad bleeding. You wouldn't happen to have a bandage you can spare?
I'll give you a dirty
spare
bandage.
Some V-meat, would
don't
you?
Hold it against her.
I mean, for two, you know.
I can be irksome.
Get the hell out of here.
I know it's a bit greedy.
I've got friends coming over,
but I've not been
sure
able to clean the wound.
Be late.
You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
You are one needy motherfucker.
Now, see here, young man.
Shut
I
up.
I pay taxes, and I demand you let me through.
Where's antiseptic? I don't have antiseptic. That's trapped.
I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late. Now, see here, young man.
Shut up.
I'd spare us some V-meat, would you? I'm eating for two, you know.
Get out of here. This is mine. I don't have any antiseptic. I'll be back if I find some. You fuck off. Okay, I can punch and block. Can I use a brick as a weapon? Oh, I got a branch. The hell do I use my branch? Can I use a brick instead?
So tired. So very tired.
Just the right size to throw. Well, I can't hold the brick. Fan-fucking-tastic. Whose treehouse is this? Climb. Why can't I climb in there? No girls allowed. Well, I'm not a girl.
Oh,
Johnny Bolton.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive. You're the new agent, aren't you?
You?
Alfie,
what's his name? Fucking crazy.
Great. Here are the other agents.
Charlie Cracker, the new special agent.
Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers. But we're missing Peachy.
I'm not going to remember those names.
Peachy Carnahan. He's been kidnapped, and you have to rescue him. All right? Brilliant.
Okay.
Here's everything you need to rescue Peachy.
Getting late.
I'll go rescue Peachy, Jimmy, and did you tell me where Peachy was? Wounded Rastel, safe house, my water, some abandoned houses, some ruined houses. Escape. Okay, that's a simple enough goal, I suppose. People are just clinging on to whatever they have left.
I risk for the wicked.
You can't see them in the dark.
I don't know you.
Alright, where was that safe house? Perfect, I'm heading the right way. Wellington Underground. Too bad it's boarded up. I have a bit of water. Save my thirst. And then take a little nappy poo.
Now I'm laying down to sleep.
I'm hungry, so there's those black currants. Alright, that should take care of things for a little while. You know what? Feel queasy. Of course, that was some strange meat. Whoa. Blurry vision. Shouldn't have eaten that strange meat. That was a bad call.
I'm late! I'm late! For a very important date!
No time to say hello, goodbye. He's late, he's late, he's late.
I'm late! I'm late!
Ah, damn. That dude is fast. Come on, crazy legs, wait up. I'm not feeling well.
I'm late. I'm late. For a very important date.
Well, I'd say he beat me, but I got his glass bottle. Very quiet out here at night. I wouldn't exactly say peaceful, but definitely quiet.
He doesn't look well. I suppose
I
should
help
him.
I thought that was me vomiting my guts out. You know what? I'm not taking your food. Whatever got you in that condition could just as easily get me in that condition. And grapefruit. A little too tart for my liking, but come on. Start feeling a bit better. It was only human flesh, probably a tad rotten like everything else.
Eat, drink, and be merry, for tomorrow you may be in the Garden District!
Things fall apart. You sod off. Alright, let's see here. Give a pig a pancake. Crazy legs. Wounded wastrel. Let's check out this abandoned house. Metal bits, duct tape, more metal bits, and well, that's just a flower clipping through. A couple of empty power cells, sure. What else can I craft? Oh, that's not crafting. Oh, I can craft a jimmy bar. I have one more duct tape, I can make some shoes. Don't I already have a torn suit? I do. I need a sewing kit, and that should get me a proper suit, I would think. Here's Mr. Nutcase. Secret agent has returned.
It could be worse, I think.
Where's Peachy? You have to bring Peachy. We can't.
I don't know where
Peachy
to find Peachy.
If you won't play, I won't play.
Where the fuck is Peachy? You didn't even give me a lead as to where he might be. You just gave me a jimmy bar and said go find him.
Well, look at you. Fuck off.
I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late.
Nicole Swift. Piss off. Are you gonna tell me to fuck off too? So I'll smack you with a stick if I can figure out how.
Do we look like a bed and breakfast? No.
This won't take a minute.
We've come to the end of our time.
Bitch. Shit's mine now. It's a clever trap tool. This trap is so clever. got fucking tin cans hanging on a rope. That doesn't exactly scream clever to me.
Why won't you go away?
Because I'm curious is why I won't go away. What's in that house? I want it. Not dealing with that shit. I'll sneak in the back. Got some money. Got some onions. What else you got? Nothing. Need some room for some alcohol.
Maybe I should find a bed.
Let's see. No, we'll get rid of some bottles. For an important bottle. And just like the breeze, I slip out. Or where the hell am I? Ooh, I'm a ways away from that safe house. Let me keep moving. There goes Crazy Legs. He's late. I wonder what would happen if I smacked Crazy Legs in the back of the head with a stick.
Shove off! How long is the...
It's nothing personal.
It actually is personal to you. Or, oh no, I don't want to carry you. Just for... Like that hand twitch. I want the canteen. You can take my moldy potato for your canteen. It's a fair trade, yeah?
Fuck off.
Fine. Fuck off.
I don't believe we
What happened to the guards?
Oh. Hello, Square.
Get off, you.
That's my house right there.
Too many penguins.
From here?
Just lots of penguins. Everywhere.
Too many penguins. Yeah, sure. Oh, elite healing ball. Spiffy. Hello? Some shit went down here. Someone bled pink. The spanker. Wow. Just wow. You spank people hard. Requires a power cell. Well, I have the ability to pick locks.
What do you do if you're with a dog? Well, if it's you, then just excuse yourself and take your joy right away. You'll be as right as rain in no time. But what if it's not you?
Bound for charged power cells. Well, I don't have power cells.
Madonna, have you had enough joy today? Most sensible people will realize they've forgotten their
I need a key card.
After all, forgetfulness can happen to any of us. In fact, it's a sign you're taking your joy. So remind them and they'll take their joy right away and, yes, problem solved.
I don't want to take joy. It sounds like a bad time. Forgetfulness is a good sign, but I like to remember things. What do we got up here? Oh yeah, the dude barking his guts out. I want your rusty shovel. Oh. That's a big one. Three slots? Yeah. Search crate. Yep, let's just rummage through his crate of vomit. Wonderful. I'm not giving him anything. Where would I find charged power cells? Or a key card. I have neither. Actually, I may be able to fix up my suit. Bam. Proper suit. How do I not have enough room? Alright. Rotten onions, rotten apples. Light bulbs can move. It's just a freaking game of rearrangement.
It's strange how everyone looks the same. I wonder if that's just a side effect that's stuck.
My guess is probably not. There we go. And then you just put it right on. God damn it. You made me take all that time and preparation. I don't want my rotten food back though. We can fuck off. Getting thirsty, getting tired. Tan Constable's key card. You shall not pass.
It's been about an hour now. Night, that was. Guess it's just me and the bobbies now.
Though, I will end up cutting that down quite a bit. Gonna refill up on water, so I don't die of dehydration. Oh yeah, fill my canteen. Sure. And then... No, don't stop, damn it. Oh well. See my rowan berries and this moldy bread.
I think I'm actually sick.
Well, yeah, you just ate moldy ass bread. Either way, we're gonna leave off in this peaceful night on this decrepit street and pick up here next time. Double vision. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm this random fool. This is We Happy Few.
The authorities.
You don't belong here.
Shut up. Let's spend this rent. Damn it. You suck. Thank you everyone for watching. I'm This Random Fool. Please, if you enjoyed this, like, subscribe, share, and we'll see you next time.